Dog Perry here. This is a video of me going home for about 2 full days. my little brother Carson graduated this past week on Saturday. Shout out to him. Congrats, bro. Much love to you. Go follow him on Instagram. I'll put his name in the description below. Me and my brother Cole, we flew in on Friday. We flew into Atlanta, rented a car, drove to home. I had to stop at Cookout. I don't know. I don't even remember the last time I had Cookout, bro. So we stopped there, got some food. The weather was hella crazy, bro. It was like sunny, and then like 5 seconds later, raining, storming, thundering, lightning, everything. You'll see a little bit of that in here as well, because it was just so crazy. After we got home, we went straight to the school, because they have the baccalaureate, which is kind of like a church service. They'll have someone to come up and preach. I didn't really get a lot of that. Mostly Sunshine's baby. Shout out to Sunshine and her little baby. She's just precious. Her name's Blossom. She's just cute. Then after that, we went to eat. I mean, the fam. I got a little interview from my other little bro, Neymar, in this video. You'll see him in there. Yeah, so that's day one. Check it out. BRB. Bro, bro. You're not sitting in the back. He tried. What up, boy?
What up, dude?
Oh, that's super fun.
We're here. We're in Atlanta, right?
Atlanta, boy.
That's where we are right now.
It's humid as hell. Turtle is behind the camera there. Much love to Turtle. We had to stop at Cookout. They definitely don't have anything like... Oh, here comes the car. They don't have anything like Cookout in Arizona. So, you know, gotta get it while it's good. So, stay tuned, pups. Okay, vlog. We made it home. Say hey, Turtle.
Hey, Turtle.
Say hey, Mom. Say hey no more.
What's up, Vlog?
Vlog. God. Vlog. Anyway. We're at my brother's how do you say it?
Baccalaureate.
But they have a senior slideshow and all that, so we're gonna check it out. Okay, stay tuned. Bye. She's staring at it. It's cute.
Into the head,
but I'll give you some new ones. They're black.
Hey, everybody, this is Scooter Booter.
Nah, don't get me on that.
Fix yourself, man.
It's okay for Cap. It gets everything.
How do you feel about getting your first perk up?
Yeah, got a dirt bike.
Tell us your name. What's your name? Come on.
Neymar
what?
Neymar Arkansas.
How old are you?
4.
Where you go to school? Are you graduating?
I'm graduating to Cherokee.
Oh, you gonna be a brave, huh?
No, I'm going to elementary.
Elementary?
Yeah.
Kindergarten?
No, Smoky Mountain.
The hell you are.
You ain't going to Smoky Mountain. You're going to Cherokee.
No, I'm going to Smoky Mountain.
Yeah, that's where that's how they fix their shoes at Smoky Mountain. So go on then.
Come on. I can do it on my knees.
Okay, go. Back up.
Okay, I can do it on my knees.
Go then.
What?
Go.
Okay.
You didn't even land it. You're going to break your neck. Boy.
I done a flip flip with my knee.
Gabby.
She's so clean. Who cleaned her?
Gabby! 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 Gabby!
Hey, buddy!
This is cute! Okay, day two. This was graduation day. He rode his dirt bike to graduation. He's the goon, bruh. Through and through. And you see some footage in the parking lot. That's from the graduation. I didn't get a lot of footage during the graduation because I was taking pictures for my mom. Then after that, we went home. Carson did some more tricks on his dirt bikes, mostly wheelies and stuff, but still, it's pretty cool. It's crazy how much he's doing, because when we were in Vegas, he wrecked on his dirt bike, and, like, after my mom got home, he had surgery, like, that next day, and they put a metal plate in his, where his, he broke his collarbone, literally, like, snapped it in half, and they had to put a metal plate there, so it's crazy to see him doing all this stuff while he's, like, his collarbone is still stitched up. It's pretty gross, but. Anyway, he's a goon, bro. Go follow him. Later that night, me and my bro Cole, we went to the casino. It's the first time we've been home since we turned 21, and we've never been to the casino. Well, we have, but we've never been able to gamble, so you know we had to hit it up. We met up with my homie Kendra. She wild. You'll see her in this video. That was pretty much it for that day. We'll check it out. BRB. Heading out to graduation vlog. Goon boys rolling up. Dang, you need a step stool? Get out there, boy.
Yeah.
Cole, hurry up! Seat crank. Game.
We're headed to graduation if I can drive straight.
We're rolling in white lightning, by God.
We're following some dirt bikes.
They're goons, bro.
Alright, tell them where we're at, Cole.
We're at Carson's graduation.
It's our old stomping grounds, by God. Let's live to see you, Chess.
Goon squad! He's so crazy. Wait!
We go behind the scenes with the pear dog.
Yeah, let me go and see.
Going time, boys, going time. This is my bro Carson and his friend Ray. We on Calhoun Road, by God. That's where I live. Barely got it.
All right, vlog, Perry Cole here. We're headed into the casino at home for the first time ever. Hi, Cole.
Yaha.
Say hey.
Woo!
That is good.
We're hoping to see you.
Hey, shout out to Kendra. Had a good time at the casino, huh? Had a few drinks.
About 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
M's in my bank account.
Sunday we went to eat with my Aunt Jane. We had to go see Grandma and Grandpa. You'll see why later on the video. I got a little frazzled, and you'll see why as well on this day. And then I was kind of just over it and accepted that I had done something stupid, but you'll see that as well. Finally made it home, and yeah, check it out. Hey vlog, Perry and Cole here. Say hey.
Hey vlog, Perry and Cole here.
So we are headed back to Atlanta. How was your visit home?
It was all right.
There's really not much to see around here except fam.
much love to all my fam out there. Can't wait to see y'all again. Anytime we come home, you know we gotta go see Grandma and Grandpa before we leave. Cha-ching! Dude.
One of those mine though.
Lies. Cole got two on it too. Don't let him lie to you. Show him what you got. Flex on him.
Let me get it. Hold on. I gotta use both hands.
Shit. Ah, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Alright. Stay tuned, vlog. Yeet. Give him a yeet.
Yeet? So we're sitting in a Huddle House parking spot. Can you tell them why?
Yeah, because my idiot ass done went and booked the flight for the wrong day. Today is Sunday the 3rd. My flight that I booked is on the 4th tomorrow, and it doesn't leave till 9 p.m. Clearly, I got the days mixed up, and now I feel like an idiot. I have to be back for class at 12 p.m. tomorrow, so I'm kind of frazzled right now.
And it's 4:30 right now.
It's currently 4:30. So I called the airline to try and freaking.
We got a 3-hour drive and there's no service some part of the way. So stay tuned, pups. Does Perry make it home?
We'll see. TBD. Okay, vlog. Perry here. So, like I said before, my idiot self went and got a ticket for the wrong day. So, I've been trying to, as we're on our way to Atlanta, get a new flight. You can see my computer here. He's in my hotspot. I found a flight. It's, I had to buy another ticket. So, I'm a little peeved at that. All right. Bye, y'all. Much love to you. Hey, vlog. Barry and Cole here. My flight got delayed twice already. So, we're just chilling at the airport. And trying to cross the final. Then Cleveland comes through with the bib. Freaking idiot.
Okay, so thanks for watching that video. Hit me up on Instagram, Snapchat, all that stuff. If you want some merch, I still got hella merch. So hit me up and let me know if you want some. It's free, bruh. Hit me up. So the next video is probably going to be in a couple of weeks, I guess, or a week or so. I'm not really sure, but my brothers and my mom and my Aunt Jane are coming into town, as well as Big T's brother and his mom and nephews are coming into town. So it should be pretty fun. We're supposed to go rent a boat on the lake. Yeet. So stay tuned for that. Much love to all my pups. Like and subscribe. Yeah. Yeet.